And Gene will pick up about 8. Indians with another penalty marked off against them on a second down and short. So they're second and 2, it's going to be second and 7. Oh, this is going to go against Seneca Valley. It's going to be a first down for the Indians. So the Indians will have a first down now at their own 48-yard line. Yeah, the Indians had reacted. It didn't look like it was going against them. Durant rolling to his right, throws underneath, has Dipko across the 50. And go down about the 46-yard line. About 6 yards. And it'll be second down and 4. Mathis gets a block from Robinson. Mathis will have a first down. Inside the Seneca Valley 40 to the 39-yard line, 7 yards for Mathis, and another Pennells Indian first down. Block was off for the moment with 7:41 to go in the half. Kisner coming this way, he'll do the jet sweep. Has some blockers in front. And the one man who was out there needed blocked wasn't, that's Josh Stebbins. He'll drop Kisner for a 6-yard loss. Durant, swing pass, Kisner, right side. Tries to get one-on-one, does. Kisner gets the yards back that he lost, plus 1. Kisner picks up 7, it'll be 3rd and 9. Fake to Robinson, Trent. We'll lose a yard. That'll be 4th down at the 39-yard line. Clock running under 6 minutes. Dipko back at his own 47. Indians fake it down the sideline towards Squires. And a penalty flag comes in and Squires was hit before the ball got there. Seneca Valley will be called for the pass interference. I don't know that the ball was going to be catchable to begin with, but they hit him, and that's a foul. So it'll be a 15-yard penalty and a first down for the Indians. They'll have the ball at the 24-yard line. The Indians will say thank you very much to the Raiders, keeping the drive alive. Flag on the play. And the Indians give 5 yards right back. Mathis, sweep left, has Gene Robinson in front leading the way. Nice block by Gene. Penalty flag comes in. Mathis gets down to the 15-yard line. Checked a penalty call. Holding against the Indians. Well, instead of first and 15, it's first and 13. Tarrant throws right. Too high for Major. Bring up a second down and 13. Clock stops, 5:22 to go here, quarter number two. Seneca Valley up 7-0. Durant keeps it himself, has some blockers in front, cuts this way, and goes down at the 20-yard line, picks up 7. They'll bring up third down at about 5. Grant looking to his left, throws down towards Julian Major. Is he able to hold on? He holds on to the ball. They're going to roll him in. Touchdown, Penn Hills. Penalty flag at the 8-yard line. Is this one going to come back? In reaction to the Indians, it is. And the way the officials are walking. Apparently. Offensive pass interference against the Indians. It'll be 3rd and 20 for the Indians. Squires, no, does not get the foot in at the 8-yard line. Kisner did a nice, Squires did a nice job of getting the paws up to haul in the pass, but was unable to bring the foot down in bounds. From the 35, the Indians will punt again. Goes punt, hits at the 10, and goes dead at the 5-yard line. 4:25 to go, first half. Seneca Valley 7, Penn Hills nothing. You're watching the Penn Hills Indians Football Network. Kessler to the 6-yard line. Kessler sets up at quarterback in the Wildcat, keeps it himself, and he has a lane, and he has a lot of green behind him and not much left in front. Kessler inside the 10, 5, touchdown Seneca Valley. Corbin Kessler goes 94 yards. And Seneca Valley extends the lead with 3:33 to go in the half. The middle of that field opened up like the Red Sea. Kick is up and good, 3:33 to go, first half. Seneca Valley 14, Penn Hills nothing. You're watching the Indians Football Network. Seneca Valley scoring drive, 95 yards in two plays. All Corbin Kessler, 1 yard and 94 yards. Indians will start at the 35-yard line. Brandon Porter with the return. Mathis with a big gainer for the Indians to the Seneca Valley 46-yard line, 19 yards. Seneca Valley uses a timeout, 3:20 to go, first half. Raiders 14, Indians nothing. You are watching the Penn Hills Indians Football Network. Following the timeout, Indians first and 10 at the Seneca Valley 46. 3:20 to go here in the first half. Smith tries to get to the outside. Nice bit of running by Timmy Smith to pick up about 8 yards. Trent rolls to his left, throws underneath. Miles Eanes has the first down. Squires with a nice block. And Eanes will go out of bounds at the 33-yard line. They'll pick up a six. Eanes, all three timeouts left. Kisner, jet this way. And Seneca Valley does a nice job of stringing it out, and Kisner will lose a yard. That'll be no gain. Kisner got back to the line of scrimmage. Rolls to his left, has some room in front of him. And he's brought down from behind after a pickup of one. And the Indians use a timeout. 1:27 to go in the half. Seneca Valley 14, Pennhills nothing. You're watching the Indians Football Network. Needs to throw the incomplete pass as a holding call on the play, and it's declined, and it brings up a fourth down. Indians will go for it. Durant towards the end zone. Has a man. Major. It's incomplete. Penalty flag in the end zone. It looked like Jules may have pushed off again. Seneca Valley will decline it and take the ball with 1:12 to go. Ball at their own 32-yard line. Raiders one timeout left. Raiders take the field, come onto the field with the play clock down to 13. Kessler's the quarterback with Cook, the real quarterback, to his left. And it'll be Kessler again, keeps it. Well, the one official threw the fumble marker, and another official whistled it dead. And Kessler will pick up three. So the Raiders running the Wildcat. Well, it looks like Jack Cook will take over the reins again. Hank Royal will pick up six. And the clock's running, 10 seconds to go in the half. And Seneca Valley's just gonna let the half expire. We'll go to the locker room. After one half of play, the score, Seneca Valley 14, Penn Hills nothing. Second half action coming your way next. You are watching the Penn Hills Indians Football Network. Second half action about to get underway here at Seneca Valley High School at Next Tier Stadium in Harmony, Pennsylvania. The Indians are gonna be kicking off to Seneca Valley Raiders, who have a 14-0 lead over the Indians. Corbin Kessler, 5 carries, 100 yards for Seneca Valley in the first half. For the Indians, Cameron Tarrant, 5 of 12, 31 yards passing. Rushing the wise, Tarrant, the leader with 6 for 41. Kisner, 3 for 33. Mathis, 4 for 16. Gene Robinson, 3 for 14. The Indians be getting the ball around, but the Indians have to get on the scoreboard. They trail by 14. Kickoff picked up at the 17-yard line. Kessler looking for a lane up the sideline, and he'll go out of bounds. Seneca Valley will get things started at their own 36-yard line. Penalty flag comes in right off the bat here. See if Seneca Valley starts with a first and 15. It appears they will. Indians come on a blitz. Rick Squires chasing down Cook. Gets the pass away, he does. And a pass off the hands of Cody Buzel. It'll be second down 15 for the Raiders. Hank Royal picks up four. And the Raiders will have a third down and 11. Indians could do well to get the Raider offense off the field quickly, as the Indians trail by 14. Second half just underway. Clock running 11:20 to go here in the third quarter.
Watch the bubble screen. Watch the bubble screen. It's coming. Hero.
Cook sprints to his right, throws, has a man. Pass. Boozle underneath will have a first down at the 49-yard line. That's a first down for Seneca Valley. Royal to the 46 for a pickup of 5. think of Valley with four on the play clock. Royal again down to the 32-yard line for 14. Royal had 8 carries, 49 yards in the first half. Royal has 23 here in this opening drive. Cook, this way, under pressure. Gets away from Baines, under pressure from Menard. And Holloway forces him out of bounds at the 32-yard line. We mark him back at the line of scrimmage for no gain. In fact, they're going to give Cook a yard. Option right, Royal. Inside the 20, first down, Seneca Valley at the 16-yard line. 14 yards for Royal. Again, why not? He's the hot hand inside the 15, down to the 10-yard line. Holloway with the tackle, and there's an Indian with a cramp. That's Malik Menard. 9:07 to go, third quarter. Seneca Valley 14, Penn Hills nothing. You are watching the Indians Football Network. Menard goes off. Sean Butler comes in.
Play resumed, second and four, ball spotted at the 10 yard line.
Royal again, wrapped up by Squires and Raymere Williams. Down to the 7-yard line, picks up 3. Royals carried 6 times for 44 yards in this drive. Royal smacked by Glanton. He dropped back at the 11-yard line, loses 4. It'll be 4th and about 5 for the Raiders, and they're going to bring on the field goal unit. They're going to try a 28-yarder. Dylan Grubbs with the attempt. Kick is up, kick is good. 7:16 to go, third quarter. Seneca Valley 17, Penn Hills nothing. You're watching the Indians Football Network. Ten plays for Seneca Valley. They get 3 points.